Texas Quick Step and Rachel.
Oh, that's the one.
Which are D tunes. Have the are the same tune under two different names. As opposed to Polly Put the Kettle On, which is five or six different tunes with the same name. Okay, so what did you hear the rhythm of the tune? It went bum bum. Oh, well, does that sound the least bit familiar? I mean, did you learn the picking pattern that was thumb, pluck, thumb, index, middle, X? With that idea, what would happen if you try to play along with a good fiddler and who is very kindly playing at about half speed? And let's try it and just have fun. And there are the chords: G G G G C C C C G. Just the way I wrote it.
Yeah, but that pluck, when it occurs, it's like duh. It's on the fiddler's down bow, so there's an emphasis. Duh, 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 duh. So it's nice if you can try to pluck at that.
Yeah. One, two, ready, go.
Thank you.
anyone who felt completely lost by that. I mean, keep the rhythm going, even if you aren't playing exactly the right notes. This is, I am